To meditate, you must learn to be still. Meditation is perfect stillness of body and spirit. The stillness of body we achieve by sitting still. And so when you begin to meditate, take a couple of moments to assume a comfortable posture. And the only essential rule is to have your spine as upright as possible. And so the first thing to learn is to sit completely still. Your eyes should be lightly closed. And then the stillness of spirit. The way to that stillness is to learn to say silently, in the depth of your spirit, a word or a short phrase. To repeat that word over and over again. And the word I recommend you to use is the Aramaic word Maranatha. Say it in four equally stressed syllables. Maranatha. Say it silently. Don't move your lips, but recite it interiorly. Recite your word from beginning to end. Let go of your thoughts, of your ideas, of your imagination. Don't think. Don't use any words other than your one word. Just sound, say the word in the depth of your spirit and listen to it. Concentrate upon it with all your attention. Maranatha. And that's all you have to do. Heavenly Father, open my heart to the silent presence of the Spirit of your Son. Lead me into that mysterious silence where your love is revealed to all who call. Maranatha, Maranatha, come, Lord Jesus.